Ah, the telephone. This was the phone that we used when I was young. It was a great phone. In fact, this was the only way to communicate with your friends. And if you didn't have one at home, then you had to go and actually visit the people. And it was great. So if the number was, let's say, 245, you will dial 2, you will dial 4, and you will dial 5. Now, of course, parents at that time would go to work and you'd be at home. And if they left the phone with you, then you would be in trouble. Or they would be in trouble because, you know, their phone bill will come much later. And so what they used to do, they used to have this lock that they would put in one of these dials here. So it will prevent you from making phone calls, only receiving from people. So somehow we learned that, you know, you could actually circumvent that by simply just picking up the phone and using the stopper. And so if it was 246, it would be 2, 4, and you get your dialing tone and you reach your person. And so when your parents came back and said, who's been making phone calls? Why is the bill so much? We say, Dad, in me, the phone was locked. Maybe somebody else is tapping your line from Nitel. But today, you know, we are free today. We have a mobile phone. And it's not just, it's more than a phone. It's a lifestyle. And so this will never come back in use. But it also just throws back great memories of how, even with archaic manual stuff, right? There was still innovation in going around getting to do what you wanted to do.